Hello everyone, we are so excited for the launch of these two new collections in stone for What's New, What's Next, and the Matte Light collection and the Atelier Terrail collection, and I hope you will love them. So at the end of the presentation, you will have the details to be able to order catalogs and also to ask any additional question you might have on the products. So my name is Fabienne Kozulich. I am co-owner of Kozulich Interiors and Antiques with a retail showroom in New York, specialized since 1982 in Italian design, furniture, lighting, and decorative accessory. And I am joined today by Matteo Terragni, the CEO of the Matte Light Company and the Atelier Terrail Company. So, Matteo.
Hi, Fabienne. Thanks for your introduction and the consideration for our brands. Let me tell you a bit about us and our story. Actually, my lifetime passions have always been design and lighting. And after many years in the international consultancy business, I decided in 2013 to found my own company, Matte Light Milano. As you can imagine, it was a very challenging decision, considering that I was a novice in an industry crowded of long-term, well-established brands. Nonetheless, I was aware that there was room for a niche brand specialized in peculiar lighting products, for example, made of marble, which was a fairly uncommon material in the lighting sector at the time. The initial hard work was dedicated to finding, selecting, and testing Italian artisans with a long-standing experience in their respective fields. We mainly focused on our philosophy in seeking top quality craftsmanship, attention to details, innovative thinking, and original ideas. Our product range is consistently increasing with new models and new collections, although every piece is a sort of one-of-a-kind piece, thanks to the unicity of a natural material like marble. And of course, its veining, its tones and textures are different from one piece to the other.
And in fact, these are among the reasons why the partnership with you, Matteo, is so precious. Because Kozulich Interiors and Antiques is known for its selection of one-of-a-kind and unique pieces on the market. And also, our mission is to support the all the tradition in the Italian craftsmanship, and to carry on with making them alive through the work that some specialized studio are doing in Italy. And in fact, I would like to have more detail about your first creation.
I started with one single lamp in 2013 with the support of a designer friend, and I created the very first matte light lamp, which was composed of a water jet cut marble base and a combination of elements like cables, metal finishes for the electrical part, and lampshades with different colors that were fully bespoke. So the client had the opportunity to create the lamp with different shapes, colors, and materials. Here are some examples of this collection. collection and various combinations ranging from travertine to green Guatemala, brown marble like Emperor Dark Marble, basaltine, which is a volcanic stone from center of Italy, and Carrara Marble. Even Marquigna, Black Marquigna Marble. Now I will guide you through the process, the production process of these bases, which is quite interesting to understand the work behind the finished product that you see in the pictures.
This is the water jet machine employed to cut our land bases from entire plaques of marbles. As you can see, the process takes a long time to cut smoothly all the shape. This is the result of the water jet cutting process. We finally obtain the amphora shape, which represents the structure of our lamp bases. As you can see, the plaque of marble has been cut in its entire depth and the four sides are visible. Unfortunately, working with natural stones and marbles, sometimes we find relevant imperfections only after the water jet cutting process has been completed. In these cases, we are obliged to disregard the pieces and cut a new one. The selected pieces are then refinished by hand to smoothen all the edges left by the water jet cut. And this action is performed on every single angle of the structure. Here is the result of the hand refinishing by expert craftsmen. As you can see, all the edges have been smoothened in an homogeneous way along all the angles. The finalized manufacture is now ready for surface finish process. In case of travertine, we use an acid which enlarges the holes and gives to the marble a natural aspect. The last phases of the process consist of drilling a hole with a special utensil where to fix the electrical part of the lamp and to accurately assemble the structure onto its base with a special glue and removing the extra material. And here is the final result.
Well, that's one of the reasons we love you, Matteo. It's because you are obsessed with details to the point that you can throw away a product if it's not perfect. But also, speaking about the stones, we know that you use several marble and several different stones that you source yourself.
Yes, actually for our products with Italian marble, we go directly to the quarries to select the slabs and blocks needed for the creation of our products. Where and here in the factory with CNC machines and water jet and state-of-the-art technology machines, we work on marble.
And you also have an important collection in alabaster.
Yes, the alabaster is an element, a material which is becoming more and more popular on the lighting market. And we played with the characteristics of this ductile and magic material, the transparency and the veining, and created shapes and models which could maximize their effects, like full moons to enlighten an ambience. Like in these pictures, we made pendants, table lamps, and even wall sconces, here in this case with a tile, very veined tile. And we also made recently a playful, this playful model composed of two half discs which can be moved and positioned in various various position to obtain nice light and shadow effects onto the walls.
And so art deco as well. I love it. And you also have another collection, the tech collection, where you use onyx.
Onyx, yes. Another example is the tech collection that essentially combines the modern technology of LED with onyx to give life to the texture of the stone for a warm decorative lighting effect. We can use various types of onyx and different colors and combining them with various metal finishes ranging from satin brass to bronze or black nickel or chrome.
And here also it's a way to show that you are always in evolution, always looking like us for new ideas, and you are not afraid to go all over the world to look for partnership with emerging designers for exceptional design.
Yes, you are completely right, Fabienne. Actually, we started the collaborations with international designers, and we launched two designer collections, one with an emerging London-based Italian designer, Stefano Rubertelli, who proposed to us to produce, to manufacture a lamp based on his design. This was the very initial rough render, and then we produced it actually with Carrara marble and aluminium blade on top that reflects the light of the embedded strip LED embedded into the marble base.
That's one of my favorite design.
Another model that we produced was the Magritte chandelier, which comes out from a block of marble, which has been opportunely carved and cut according to the design suggested by Mr. Bertelli. Here are some images about this product, starting from the very beginning, and the cut that we made to embed the LED profile, the aluminium profile containing the LED. As you see, there is a curvy surface that faces down, and the 90 degree curveness on the top of the lamp, which make a sort of a very peculiar model, it gives both light below on the plane, on the surface, on the tabletop, as well as facing the ceiling. So we have two light sources, one facing up and the other facing down, to give a more homogeneous lighting in the ambience.
So very functional. In fact, we love your product also for the functionalities.
Thank you. The second designer with whom we started the collaboration was Ekaterina Lizarova, a Russian multi-award winning designer who prepared a collection called Andromeda. A capsule collection composed of three different models of table lamps and one model of pendant. Let me show you the production process of the marble element and the brass element of the pendant, just to give you the idea of the amount of work behind each model.
Yes.
These are the very first sketches that were given to us by the designer, and then we started creating the lamp based on these drawings. This is the part where the marble element is shaped all by hand, and then it's polished to obtain an homogeneous polishing all over the surface. And only after the polishing, we proceed with making the hole into the lamp to host the cable and the electrical connection. This is the work, brass spinning work needed to create the brass cap that is contained into the blown glass lampshade of the pendant. It requires various phases and needs to be burnt many times in order to maintain the softness and create the necessary curviness of the piece. This is the final piece where we are now making the hole, and from the render of the designer to the result of the actual product.
Really very magical. So this collection, which is really a fabulous collection, it's truly the stone meets light, but also we have stone meets elegance, because not only you are creating fabulous lighting in a very solid material, but you are also creating furniture with this line, the Atelier Terrail line. And here you really have truly exceeded our expectation in using marble to create exclusive pieces.
Yes, you're right, Fabienne. Actually, in 2018, we decided to broaden the range of products by founding a new brand, Atelier Terrail, combining our experience and creativity in partnership with our marble working partner, Simone Raimondi of Raimondi Marmi. The new brand offers exceptional furniture, lighting elements, and decorative accessories in marble, onyx, and alabaster, characterized by unique design and production techniques. Here, for example, is our masterpiece, one of our two masterpieces in the collection, which is the console Evoluzione, which is a contrast on the two sides from very sharp shapes to very gentle and sort of melting marble into drops. And here is some of the phases, production phases of the console. As you can see, we start from a solid block of marble. We made a sort of a mock-up of the surface with the drops, and then we start in actually cutting and drilling the block, creating the drops. On the other side, with the cutter, we made let's say the raw shape, and you can see still all the lines of the blade, which then needs to be refinished by hand in order to have a regular and smooth surface. Here is the last phase of the manufacturing part, which is the separating the console shape from the rest of the marble block, and this is the result of actually this is the console.
Well, that's a fantastic piece, really, and I love the fact that it's so organic and it speaks about nature.
Actually, another quite impressive product is our library Natura, which, as you can see, has the columns with kind of tree shape part and in marble, and the shelves in Macassar ebony with the rimming in satin brass to give preciousness to the product. Here you can see again how these columns are actually manufactured, starting from the solid block of black Marquina marble. Here is the initial cutting, and then with the CNC machine, we started the rounding the parallelepiped part of the block, getting closer to the final shape of the columns. And an interesting aspect of this process is that we decided to embed the supports for the shelves into the columns, so we have these little parts that seem to come out of the column as it happens in the actual natural trees.
And well, these pieces are really works of art, and I believe it takes 150 hours to produce the marble console, right?
Oh, yes.
So there is so much work behind every one of these single product, every one of these single ideas.
Not only the material, the amount of material needed to make the product, which is probably the most evident aspect, but is also the amount of work which is required to be done by the machine, and even before, with the setting up of the machines and the designs, etc., and then the last part of hand finishing, because once the machine has finished its work, it's time for the humans to start doing their job in smoothing the phases.
Something so important for us is that your companies offer a complete service. So not only you generate ideas and you're able to produce them, but you have also an excellent range of different products. You have also any kind of customization available with many different marbles and many different stones, but also you offer a service of lighting, furniture, decorative accessories, and you have the ability to produce the idea of the client. So you actually create items on demand.
And here we can show you some examples that we recently produced for our clients, like this vase in Calacatta gold marble, where you can see how thin is the thickness of the vase itself. Same with the Carrara marble, we reached a thickness of 5 millimeters in the thin part. We also made some trays, again, even playing not only with marble, but also with bronze cast. Here we inserted discs of black Marquina marble into a Carrara marble tray to give this idea of the stars.
In fact, your company is able really to work with any kind of material, from marble to all different finish and to bronze as well.
Yes. We also work with bronze, making table legs and other elements like the handles of the trays that we showed you before. And still working from a sketch, then we make the mock-up and we produce the actual finished product.
You are such a complete company, Matteo, really offering, I think, you are like a one-stop shop for the designers with such a range of product, range also of combinations, because you are not afraid of trying to make the impossible with stone, but also mixing stone with resin, for example.
Yes, and we love to experiment new solutions, new ideas, and actually we played recently with resin in combination with marble, so emphasizing the breaks of the marble, eventually even stressing with the golden leaf on the life sides, and then filling with transparent resin or creating particular patterns onto the surface to give the idea of metal combined with the marble. The marble element.
Yes, and in fact, you have endless combinations, and you have such a power of customization that I invite our audience to be able to discover more in a future event on September 17, where we will speak with Marina Cheban of Cheban Interiors of the use of all these different combination and trends in decorating with stone. But I have a question for you, Matteo. What are the leading times?
Okay, for lighting, the leading times for the production are from 4 to 5 weeks, plus the shipping to the US. While for furniture, is 8 to 10 weeks, because the amount of work needed to create the piece is much longer, and therefore we need more time to have the product finished and ready for shipping.
Still, it's an excellent lead time, and of course Kozulich Interiors is also renowned to be quite quick in shipping, and we are always there for the needs of our clients. So I think that it has been extremely interesting, Matteo, to see all the several products, and I hope our clients will then order catalogs. You will see here the details for ordering them, and also for asking any kind of additional question you would have. And we can also then answer individually to each one of you. And thank you very, very much, Matteo, for this very useful, informative presentation. And we hope to see everyone again September 17 at 1:30 for all the several customization and combination of different colors and finish. So thank you so much, Matteo.
Thank you, Fabienne. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to show what we can do and our products.
Thank you, Matteo. Bye-bye. Ciao, ciao, Milano. Because you are in Milano now. Ciao, ciao. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.